Hello children, welcome to English class. Hope all are fine and doing good. So my dear children, in previous class we have finished unit 6. No children? Unit 6. So today we focus on worksheet children. Okay, government launched worksheet. In the beginning, I have kept two worksheets. Worksheet number 1 and 2, I kept in the homework. Hope all have written in the classwork. Today, we'll discuss worksheet number 3 and 4, children. Okay. This is the worksheet number 3, children. Okay. Worksheet number 3, the topic is family. The third worksheet is family. So far we have finished two worksheets. This is the third worksheet, children. Okay, fill in the blanks with the correct words. First we'll discuss here, then we'll write in the classwork, children. Okay, again I'll keep in the homework, from there you copy in the classwork. Dash. Okay, fill in the blanks with the correct words. Dash is the head of a family. Dash is the head of a family. Who is the head of a family, children? Mother or father? Father is the head of a family. So, okay, children, this bit I'll show in the classwork. Okay, wait. See here. Same way you have to write in the classwork too. Okay. Worksheet number 3, topic family. Fill in the blanks. See, Dash is the head of a family. Who is the head of a family? Father. No, father is the head of a family. Father is the head of a family. Dash cooks for me. Who cooks for us? Who cooks for you? Mother, father, mother. No, mother cooks for me. Mother cooks for me. See, third one, I play with my Dash. To whom you play with? I play with my Dash, brother or sister? Sorry, children. Actually, this is not sister. Brother and teacher. I wrote here sister, but not sister. See here. Brother, teacher. Okay. I play with my Dash, brother, teacher. Two options were here. Brother and teacher. I play with my brother. Okay. Mistakenly, I wrote sister here. Teacher. I play with my brother. Okay. If who tells you story? Grandmother. Pet. Who tells stories? Grandmother. No, children. My grandmother tells me stories. The fourth one. I dash my family. Two options. Love, don't love. Which one is correct? Love. No? We love our family, no, children? I love my family. I love my family. We all love families, no, children? I love my family. Very interesting worksheet, children. Concentrate it properly, okay? Again, I will show the next bit. See, children, write the missing letters. Write the missing letters. Write the missing letters. See, first one. GDFAT-ER. What are the letters missing here? GRANG. N is missing here. FATH. H is missing here. So read the full word, children. GRANDFATHER. What it becomes? Grandfather. No? See, next, children. GR dash ndmot-er. grand. A missing here. ndmoth missing here. her. It becomes grandmother. No, grandmother. See next one, children. What letter is missing here? a-nt. a-u-n-t. No, aunt. U is missing here. Next is u-n-c-e. u-n-c-l-e. L is missing here. Uncle. c-o-u-i-n. c-o-u-s-i-n. Cousin. c-o-u-s is missing here. No? See, children, like this you have to write. See here. Grandfather, grandmother, aunt, uncle, cousin. Okay? Now see, children, third one, third bit. Here I will show. See the third bit? Circle the words that start with the letter A. Circle the words that start with the letter A. Start with the letter A. See here? Here are the some words, children. Circle the words which start with the letter A. And, aunt, all, ammu, air, axe, are. These are all words start with the letter A. No, children? So, circle these words. And, aunt, all, ammu, air, axe, are. Understood, no, children? Now see the next bit. See here, children, put the tick for the pictures related to the family. Here only we'll discuss the children, okay? Put the tick for the picture related to the family, related to the family. What are the pictures related to the family? See, father, son, grandfather, mother, daughter, pet. Children, these are the pictures related to the family. Now see next, color the picture. Draw the picture like this and color it, children. Like this. Okay, draw the picture like this and color it. Okay. Again, when I keep in the app, homework app, from there you copy and complete the classwork. Okay? Draw the picture like this and color it, children. Okay? Very interesting worksheet, no, children? Now, so we finished worksheet 3. Now we'll see worksheet 4, children. See worksheet 4. Here I will show again. Children, this is the worksheet 4. Worksheet 4, the concept of the worksheet is vehicles. The topic is vehicles. Worksheet 3, about family. Worksheet 4, about vehicles. Okay, children, see. Match the following picture with their mode of transport. Here are the pictures. Vehicles are there. And the how we have to do it, I will show in the classwork. See, like this. Match the following. What are the vehicles are there, see, children? Car, train, ship, aeroplane, universe. Okay? Now here, this side, see, the mode of transport. Water, sky, road, track, rocket. We have to match it. See, car. Car is a road transport. Where is the road? Here, see. No? In C, it is a road. So we have to write in the bracket near car C. Okay. Now see second train. Second one is train. See, children, like this, you have to draw and you have to write like this and you have to match. Okay. Train is a track. Train moves on track. So track is in D, no children? So write near train bracket D. Third one, see children, ship moves in water. See A, water is A, no? So write in the bracket A. Aeroplane moves in the air. No children? Sky. So B. Right there near aeroplane bracket B. Fifth one, universe, rocket, right there in the bracket E. Is it very interesting or not, children? Even you like drawing also, no children? That, like this, you draw the pictures, write the spellings there and match. Okay? See children now, next bit. I will show you in the worksheet now. See, next bit, what is there? Identify the mode of transport and color the correct box. You have to identify the mode of transport. Seeing the vehicles there, seeing the picture of the vehicles there. Identify the mode of transport and color the correct box. See, first one, children, aeroplane, land transport, water transport, air transport. Here I tick the box, children, but you color the box. You color the box. Okay. Aeroplane, air transport. So you have to color the air transport box. Okay. Now see second one. Truck. Truck moves on road, no? Land transport. Truck, land transport, or water transport, or air transport. Land transport, no children. Here I tick the box, so you have to color the box, children. Okay, color it in land transport box. Now see third picture, ship is the land transport, or water transport, or air transport? Water transport. No, so you have to color the water transport box, children. Okay, you color the water transport box. See next fourth picture. Jeep is a land transport, or water transport, or air transport? Land transport. No, so color the land transport box. Jeep is a land transport, so color the land transport box. Okay, now Helicopter is a air transport. Helicopter moves in the air, no children? So air transport. Land transport, water transport, air transport. Helicopter is a air transport. Helicopter is an air transport. So color the air transport box. Helicopter Helicopter is an air transport. So color the air transport box. Now see to the next picture. Next bit, we'll see in the worksheet bit, children. See here, circle the different one. So circle the different one. This bit we'll see here only, children. Okay. First, see what is the different one. First, car. No, car is different. Here we have to circle the car. Second one is which one is different one? Train is a different one. No, so circle train. Third one is which is different? Cycle. No, there are three aeroplanes. Only one cycle is there. Cycle is different one. Circle, cycle. The fourth one, children. There are three trains. Only one ship. So ship is a different. No, so circle ship. Fifth one, see children. Three scooters and one aeroplane. Aeroplane is a different. No, so circle. Aeroplane. Very interesting, no, children? This I have not done in the classwork. Okay. Now, this one. See, draw the picture given below and color it. This I have done, children. Like this you have to do in the classwork. Draw the picture and color it. Draw the picture of ship. Okay. Draw a nice picture of ship and color it. Understood, no, children? So today we have done two worksheets, worksheet 3 and worksheet 4. Same worksheet bits I keep in the homework app, complete the classwork. Okay, children. So that's all for today. Take care. Be happy always. God bless you all. Thank you.